Mona says, does the reward of funeral prayer in the Haramain al-Sharifain, that is the two holy mosques, is praying the funeral prayer equals according to other prayers offered in other places? She is referring to the hadith that a prayer in the Masjid al-Haram of Mecca is equivalent to 100,000 prayers elsewhere. So does this include all types of prayer, including the funeral prayer? The answer is yes.